Braxton Family Values.
Are we ready to do the bridge?
Yep. Okay. I'm ready to do the bridge.
So it's 450 feet across.
Oh, wow. Walking.
And it's 230 feet above the Capilano River below. Very, very stable. It could hold the weight of 96 elephants.
Are you serious?
Yep. Or the weight of 2747 jet planes. So we are going to be very safe. Don't you worry. All right?
Here we go.
Okay, let's go.
For Tamar to even come to the bridge, I have to tell you that I'm shocked. Maybe she's trying to participate in having sister time, just a little bit. But Tamar's diva level is about a 6. It's usually at a 10.
Yeah, no shaking.
And no shaking.
You're gonna notice it's gonna wobble quite a bit.
As there's no running or bouncing.
Yes.
Even though it's very bounceable.
What's underneath that?
Water and rocks. And trees and branches.
Oh my.
No, I don't wanna hold hands because I can't turn back when I want.
Come on.
Holla, holla, holla.
Tamar, come on.
One minute, wait, for real.
But it's too many people behind you.
This bridge that I'm on, for real, is swinging back and forth, and we're not even halfway across the thing. My sisters keep saying, come on, Tamar, but everybody know that's not my zhuzh. She don't do that.
It's just a bridge.
Just breathe in and out. You can do it.
Wait a minute,